So Jaymi rises from his desk, crosses his study terrace, peers down over the railings to where Shigem is sunning his slender body beside the swimming pool, and summons him up the exterior flights of steps. Once inside his creator's study, Shigem is at first apprehensive at being informed he must now return through the monitor he emerged from. Luckily, however, he is the most trusting of the beasts, and Jaymi loves him with a particularly protective love, which two facts conspire to reassure Shigem into just biting the bullet and just doing it. In through his creator's monitor he climbs, therefore, and within moments, Jaymi has switched into code view, displaying all Shigem's ones and zeros in their quite paralyzing beauty of digital dryness, there once again upon the same screen where he first started shimmering into existence. Only now does Jaymi realize that he hasn't yet planned what this refinement is going to be. Perhaps he should have done. Oh well, he'd better wing it. Okay then, so, first, ascending a forest path, Shigem is the only one to see a magically beautiful and unexpected bird, away to the left amid the undergrowth. Fluffy in the sunlight, it looks across at him. No, hold on. Well, all right, the bird can remain in him now and fly wherever its pleasures may take it. However, wasn't the whole point of this refinement to strengthen Shigem, by equipping him with resources of a different kind from those he possesses already?